All right, hopefully this is better. Is it a lot better now? Yeah, I think what happened is, what I saw is it was connected to my hum on my car, the Wi-Fi. So when I turned on the hotspot for AT&T to try to recover, it screwed it up. And it kept it connected to the hum when I turned off the hotspot on the phone. So that's what happened. But the networks are really congested here. I'll tell you that much. Here, we'll do some speed testing here real quick. Trying to find a playlist right now real quick. There we go. Let's see here. There we go. Alright, let me put the phone here. Here's Verizon, LTE. ping, 130 jitter on LTE. Yo, what up, Patrick? What up, Darren? What's going on? So 3.17 down. Yes, I'm using Verizon to stream. And 4.88 on the upload. And 4 upload is holding this stream. I don't have the iPhone for AT&T today with me. I forgot my iPhones. So all I got is the Galaxy with me for it. So. Okay, here we go. And AT&T is on low band. Ping, 8 jitter. Damn, Zero Cool, thank you for the super chat, bro. Appreciate you with the pair. So 11.3 on the up, on the down, I mean. That's AT&T right there. Yep, Verizon on ultra wideband. In the middle of nowhere, Verizon ultra wideband. Damn. Does it even work? No. AT&T finished at 0.4 on the upload. Oh, there you go. It's starting to work. So, what was that? 20-some ping and 877 jitter. Holy shit. 95.1 down. And 10.9. Uh-oh. Cyber attacks in Ukraine. Uh-oh. Come on, you're back. Oh, there you go. There's ultra wideband. Yo, what up, Tim? In the middle of the desert, we got damn ultra wideband, Tim. So 29 ping, 144 jitter, 146 by 10.7. This is Verizon right here. Damn, RJ, thank you for the sponsor, bro, or the member. Appreciate you. Oh, shit. Damn, in the middle of nowhere, dude. 27 peak by jitter. That's crazy.
Starting route.
So 245 down, 8.92 on the up. There's AT&T. Ping, 16 jitter. On the down. By 36.3 on the up. Ooh, a lot of cops up here. Coming up, guys. A lot of police. Oh yeah, they know the convoy's here. Oh, gotta put the seatbelt on. A lot of police. Hold on, I'm gonna put the phone up here so you guys can. I don't know if you guys. Let me put the camera. See if you guys can see the. Ah, never mind. I don't know if you guys can see the flashing lights up there. How the hell do I change the camera? What the all that flashing everywhere up there. Let me put the phone here on the camera that's closer towards the out of the windshield. Let me see here. Now I can change the camera mode. Photo. You guys can see all the flashing lights up there. Gotta slow down. Dude, what the hell? That's crazy, man. I can't believe they got the cops out like just like that, man. Let's see here. Let me Google these. APN. Hey, you guys know that the S22s do not work on FirstNet. They do not work on FirstNet. They are not certified device. FirstNet is fucking ass, dude, for that. Oh, man. Yeah, it probably would be added later on, but still, it's the fact that it's a brand new phone. It should have been certified. They've had enough time. Like, that's a bunch of BS, man. All right, let me put the phone back here. Let's test some of this network, see what the hell they're doing here. What it does is it puts calls through HSPA and it doesn't let it carry aggregate, just gets stuck on band 14 or band 12. No, it's the unlock model. But on AT&T's website, it says that it's not even certified either. I don't know. I'm going to try it because I got the unlocked and I got a AT&T branded one. So we'll try it on both. Ah, okay, okay. Okay, I'll let Ricky know. Because Ricky, I know, it's one of his buddies that has FirstNet that right now he's having a hard time. Of course, Tim. Come on, bro. It's the middle of the desert, bro. In the middle of the desert, you can literally do a hundo like it's nothing. Yeah, I know, AT&T be on that BS, and I found out that the Galaxy S series, so the S21, because I activated some on eSIM, and they suspended the line because of the eSIM shit. So they're whitelisting the IMEI right now to try to get it to work because it's not an AT&T branded. It's unlocked. It's bullshit. So that's what happened to yours, Ricky. So they told me 24 to 48 hours. Damn, I just got the cold warning. How cold is it here? 37 degrees, damn. All right, let me see here. Let me get these phones. Let me get this here. Let's see if I can put this up here. Verizon's been on ultra wideband this whole time. You guys know that, right? Look at that, ultra wideband in the middle of nowhere, dude. ping, 9 jitter, 339 down. 40.2 on the up, in the middle of nowhere. Here, we'll do a speed test comparing it to T-Mobile. T-Mobile's on 5G anyway, so right? T-Mobile on low band 8.46 by 12.5, and then Verizon is 260 by 50. Down Verizon. Woo. See, maybe. Oh, shit. All right, here's AT&T. Yeah, Verizon got, what was it, 27 ping, 3 jitter, 429 by 34.3. There's AT&T right there. We're freezing? No, we're freezing? Back.
At the next stop sign, make a U-turn.
I was gonna say the speed with Verizon's okay right now. Yo, what up, time? What up, Ron? Oh, here we go. I'll do AT&T again. Let me find out where the hell they're at. Ultra wideband again. So 326 by 13.5. Back on ultra wideband again. Hey, Darren, thank you for the super chat. Appreciate you, bro. Is it in and out right now, guys? Or are we good? Let's see, more ultra wideband, why not? Oh, shit. There we go, we're picking back up. Fucking Verizon, man. Verizon's the only one that picks up. I tried hotspotting with AT&T and T-Mobile. Not even AT&T or T-Mobile could hold up, dude. Right when I put it back on Verizon, it came right back on. You see these nuts. All right, let's see. Is it holding on, guys? Let me know in the chat. Look at this, guys. Look at all the trucks, dude. Oh, shit. Thank you. Man, dude, it's a lot of trucks here, a lot of trucks. More traffic than usual here, I'll tell you that much. Hey, let me put you guys this real quick. We're on I-40 right now. Of course it doesn't recover. What the hell? If it catches up, you guys let me know if it caught up or not. Wow, that's crazy. I can't believe that this. It should pick up, man. This is crazy. Second, guys. Yo, what? Where are you at?
We're at Crazy Horse. What are you doing?
Dude, I'm in Kingman right now.
I was waiting. I didn't hear nothing from you, so.
Bro, I called. I called earlier. I called like at 2.
I tried to call you back, and I was like. Well, I guess he's busy. So, what are you serious in Kingman? Did they drive through or what?
Yeah, I'm right now going to meet up. Going to the meetup spot right now.
Fuck, man. Oh. Well, so I took Mike out for his birthday to the strip club.
Oh shit! He's back in town.
I forgot.
Shit.
So I was asking where you was at because Mike was like, tell him to come through. I was like, well, shit.
Shit, bro. If I was a town, it's different, bro. But I'm right now in Kingman. I'm going to be back later, so I'll see what you guys are doing.
Not done yet.
What up?
Oh, no. Mike just talking about a bet that he put down. Alright, well,
all right.
Well, hit me up. Let me know what the deal is.
Okay.
Bye, brother.
Alright, bye.
Hey, if you get back up here before it's like ridiculous, let us know. We got a whole
Of course.
Bro.
I got you.
It's ignorant, bro. Bottles, strippers, like, titties. Listen,
I ain't got to tell you what I No, I feel it, bro.
I don't got 3 nuts in the club today, bro. I'm just
All right, then.
I got you. Let me know.
All right, bro. All right,
man.
Right. Sorry about that, guys. I ended up getting a call. Are we good? Are we good, guys? Oh, it finally caught up? Okay, cool. Hey, this damn Streamlabs, dude. It's because I got it at 1080p. You got my text? Let me see. Okay, I got your text. Yeah, I got your text. I just responded to it right now. See what the carrier's doing. We got Verizon and AT&T. God, it's hot, dude. Why is it hot all of a sudden? And it's 38 degrees. That's what they're looking at right here. The carriers right now with this town fucking packed with people right now. 13.1, 7.68 Verizon, and then AT&T 24.1 by 16.8. Trying to put it on the down. Doing it like a leverage in the phone for me. Then when you break your back and I break your neck. And then when you're trying to put it on the phone for me. Come on. See, do we got any ultra wideband? Let's see. Oh, no ultra wideband here. Hey, yo, what up, Santiago? I gotta go find to see where the hell these guys are at. I gotta pull in somewhere and check my phone, my other phone, and see where the heck these guys are at. Let me sit here, pull in real quick so I can check my other phone. Let's see what T-Mobile's doing. Oh, they got ultra capacity here. Wow. We don't know, bro. Maybe. Ping, 3 jitter on T-Mobile, 181 down. And 37.9 on the upload. Let me see here, I'm checking right now the... Okay, I gotta go the other way. I went the wrong way, okay. Oh, there goes that phone. Did I just break the screen? Oh, whoops. I think a hairline cracked that iPhone. Oh well. Oh well, it happens. Yeah, let me make the AT&T display always on. Hold on. Well, it's not going to be always on. It'll be like 10 minutes. There we go. Gotta go to the freedom movement, man. Yup, LTE. Oh. Verizon has ultra wideband. Oh shit! No! Damn, Verizon has ultra wideband, dude. Oh shit! I didn't know Kingman was an ultra wideband town. I did not know this. Well, then I'm gonna take your friend. Mommy is with it. Mommy's giving it. Mommy's giving it. 37 ping, 11 jitter, 159 by 9.63. Let's test it again. Oh, yeah, that's a weak signal. AT&T was 73 ping, 5 jitter, 50.8 by 18.1 with a 2% packet loss. Verizon still on ultra wideband, 24 ping, 8 jitter, 49 down by 7.45 on the up. Oh yeah, negative 119 RSRP. That's really edge sight. This town, Kingman, probably like 50,000 people of that. God, that Beamer sounded good. Damn. All right, we're gonna roll the windows down. That's crazy, Verizon has ultra wideband out here. It's not even on the coverage map. See you. Now it's on LTE. So 24 ping 5 jitter 51.2 by 12.6. Woo, chilly. Bro, that's what I'm right now. I'm going off of what they say on the damn Telegram. So I'm looking to see where the hell they are at. Oh damn, they got a Skunk Mobile store out here. And they got Cricket. Helicopter. Let's see, is the stream even lagging or? It's weird. The stream is acting weird as hell. It's weird, it's showing one bar, but you know what's crazy? Verizon Enterprise really gets really good priority because the line that I'm streaming on right now is Verizon Enterprise, and it's literally getting better access because it's one bar here versus my other one's full. All right, let me check the Telegram group real quick. Fuck, I need to check this right. Okay, so let me check here real quick. What's going on with this? Where's the Telegram? Hold on, guys. I'm trying to look at here through the thing to see where they at. Thank you. Let's see here, guys. I'm trying to figure out where exactly I need to go. Oh, okay, okay. I know where they're at now. Okay, so great. Oh, they're in Golden Valley. Okay, hold on, guys. Let me grab a drink real quick. So they're in a town 10 minutes from here. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna grab my phone real quick and then we're gonna go. Oh, that's where they're at, okay. Hold on, guys, let me grab, so I'm gonna grab drinks real quick. Since I forgot to grab some. And yeah, I did not know that that's where they were gonna be at. Cause they said Kingman by Old Route 66. I guess they changed it last minute. So, grab drink real quick and then we'll head up that way. T-Mobile is fine where I live in Florida. Yeah, the damn thing cuts out. The hell, where the hell the chats? I forgot to bring my other phone with me for the chats. Oh, there we go. Yeah, Golden Valley, Arizona. So that's where we're gonna head. The power went out one day to less than 1 hour. Oh, there you go, bro. That tells you right there. T-Mobile, bro. What the hell's taking forever? But yeah, guys, crazy, crazy, crazy. We're about to see some crazy stuff. What time of day does Samsung add your FedEx in? And I got it in like the same, let's see, the one that I got yesterday, I knew about it since Friday. And then the one I got today, I knew about that since Monday. I know, Sheep, they do. They've been improving. I'll give them credit. They've been, you know, doing what they got to do with generators and stuff like that. So I'll give them their credit. During poor weather, such as storms. I mean, bro, where you at, bro? You said you were in what, in Florida? No. Can't remember where you were at. Low budget. Where exactly are you? Like, you don't have to say exactly where, but near. That's crazy. Because they've been actually upgrading their generators, adding them. Because what they're doing is they're tapping the ones from AT&T and Verizon if they're on a co-located site. Sprint went down after a while. Sprint, oh man, Sprint's the old legacy stuff, man. Sprint's the old legacy stuff.
Is that it?
That's it. Oh damn, I'll check the comments here in a second. I rolled something I saw. I'll check it here in a second when I get back to the car. Come on. Okay, thank you. Pawnee County. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, that's pretty rural, man. That's pretty rural. Whew. It's snowing. What the fuck? It really is snowing. Dude, I see snowflakes. No way. Yup. You guys can see the snowflakes. Hold on. I don't know if you guys can see them on the screen, but it's starting to snow. Damn. It's fucking cold. Oh, shit. It's starting to snow. This is crazy. Whew. Whew. Damn. It's starting to snow, baby. This is crazy. All right, let's go. Okay, so okay. Let me put this on the GPS.
GPS connected.
Fastest route, where is it? All right. Snow in Arizona, dude. That's fucking crazy. It's just little flurries right now, but that's crazy. Dude, it's cold here too, bro. What is it here? Let's see here. It's 29 degrees right now here. Oh, damn, they got a Boost Mobile store here. Yeah.
At the light, turn left onto North Stockton Hill Road.
Oh my God. How the hell is this snow almost in March, man?
Turn right to merge onto US 93 North.
All right, let me see about the my bad, guys. Let me grab my other phone so I can read the comments. It's warmer here in Pennsylvania right now. Yeah, I bet.
In 1 mile, turn right to merge onto US 93 North.
Hey, Michael, thank you so much. Yeah, everybody, hit that like button because we're about to be at the convoy. Phil? Hey, what up, Tom Tom? Thank you. Hit that smash. I don't know, Tom Tom, when the new store is going to open up. Should be soon. I'm in Kingman right now. Michael. Hell, I start to snow. Ultra wideband again. AT&T crash.
Pass this light, then at the next one, turn right.
I told you
There you go. What is it? Verizon 29 ping, 18 jitter, 59.3 by 8.79, 67 down, 26 up on AT&T. What is it? 22 ping, 14 jitter.
At the light, use the right lane to merge onto US 93 North.
What happened? How's the thermal? It's good. It's good so far, guys. I put it through the ringer earlier today.
2.1 miles.
I literally did everything I could to try to get this sucker hot. And it holds up. So I can give the thermal question. The thermal so far on the S22 Ultra is superb.
Exit 67 onto State Route 68, west toward Bullhead City.
Are we back? We back. All right, we're back. I'm about to hit this rough patch right here, guys. So I'm on AT&T hotspot right now. See how AT&T hotspot holds up.
In 2 miles, take exit 67 onto State Route 68 west toward Bullhead City.
All right, we're recovering, right?